And just then, we have now just learned that Omicron now is the dominant version of the coronavirus here in this country. It's now accounting for 73% of the cases across the U.S. It was reported over the weekend here in the state of Indiana. And this was data from a sample that was taken first back on December 9th. We don't know where that patient is located in the state, but health leaders did say the person was not vaccinated against COVID-19. Omicron said to be highly transmissible. So here are the top symptoms to be on the lookout for: a runny nose, headache, fatigue, sneezing, and sore throat.